Hey guys, it's Karen McCullough with a great one today. It's all about instant success, right? Hey guys, don't forget, if you like this one, go ahead and like it, subscribe, and share it. Because today, it's about instant success, right? Everybody wants it, right? Put in a few hours and we are amazingly successful. I know this because I spoke recently to a group of people who were ready for success. It was a group of young professionals. It was an after hours meeting where people got together and they talked about where their careers were going. And they had me come in and talk about how I got into the speaking business. I was on a panel, four or five of us, and we were all talking about the road that we took to get there. And they were shocked. They were shocked to hear that I wasn't an overnight success. When I talked about my journey and I talked about the baby steps that I took to become a speaker, maybe the first 5 years where it wasn't amazing and awesome, I saw their faces get a little disappointed. Because you see, they thought a few years in and you're man, bingo, an instant success. The truth of it is that everything takes a little longer than you think. Think about that. Things take a little longer than you think. We have to invest the time. So I talk about three things that I think we've got to really, when we're moving towards a goal, a new idea, a business that we're trying to start, we have to think of these three things. You have to have, number one, passion. You got to love it. The passion will keep you going. Do things that you love to do. Put the time and the energy into things that you're passionate about. The second one is you got to be persistent because things are going to not always come to fruition. Things are going to be a little harder many times, and you're going to stumble. You've got to be persistent. You've got to brush yourself off, and you got to get back in the game. And the third one, I think, is the hardest one. You have to be patient. You have to be patient. Things take longer than you think. So I'd like to leave you with just three things to think about on that journey to wherever it is that you're going, that journey to that new place, success. Number one, I want you to stay the course. I want you to hang in there. I want you to remember these words, that things take longer than you anticipated. Number two, I want you to do the work. We don't talk about the work much anymore. We kind of keep that under the rug. It's still the same. You got to do the work in order to succeed. And number three, effort is understated. I'll say it again. Effort is understated. We talk about the joy, the success. Everything is awesome. You're amazing. Go for it. Woo! But we forget the effort. So I want you to begin to realize that we've got to put the work into it. We've got to put the effort into it. Because in the end, when I look back on those 5 years of struggle, they were probably the best 5 years of my life because I learned so much. So I want you to take time and I want you to enjoy the journey because everything takes a little longer than you think. Hey guys, it's Karen McCullough with another lesson from the road.